About to be a white boy summer. Me, John B., Jack Harlow type white boy summer. You know what I mean? Let me know if you guys can vibe with that.
What up, it's Hugh Flint, Playboy the Hustler, and welcome to my page, Hugh Flint Philosophy. Today, I'm going to be giving y'all another episode of Simp Syndrome. Now, this is the celebrity edition, where I highlight these celebs, because there's a couple simp celebs, man. They out here, B. And some of the guys that you think is doing their thing, they always got that one woman that they simp for. So, today I'm talking about the Bull Chet Hanks. Now, this is the son of Tom Hanks, and he got a lot of stuff going on, but his baby's mom's is black, and so he has a biracial baby. You know, I just thought I'd throw that in there just so y'all could kind of understand the context of what's going on. Now, what you're seeing here is a post from Culture Millennials. They kind of put this to the forefront and expose this simp, you know, what he was doing, his simp behaviors, because it's a simpademic out here. There's simps everywhere, even rich simps, as you can see. But yeah, so, you know, apparently, you know, he got this girl, and the girl apparently is messing with somebody in Future's entourage. If you don't know who Future is, he slays them, he bags them, tags them, and sends them back to the streets. So you pretty much know what it is if your shorty's messing with somebody in the crew. Like, she's smashing the homies, and you already know what the behavior is like with them guys. They thugging them, and they trashing them. That's how it goes, and that's just what's popping, man. So, you know, if your girl is with one of these guys, man, she's done for. It's pretty much a wrap. You might as well just hang it up. He reached out, you know, he's texting this guy. I just want to go over the text messages real quick. So he reached out to, and I don't even know Future's boy's name, the guy that's apparently hitting her. But her name is Kiana. I think this is his baby's mom's. I'm not 100% sure, but the girl he's asking about, her name is Kiana. So Chet reaches out and he says, "I don't mean any disrespect, but if you smashing Kiana, I'd appreciate it if you let me know. She's telling me one thing, I don't know what to believe. If you could hit me back and let me know, it would mean a lot, man to man." So, boy keep it pimping too. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Future's boy, man. He just keep it pimping. So he just hits him back, all love. Now, Chet messages back, "Have y'all had a thing? No, we about to move in together. I need to know. I would do the same for you, one man to another. You know, have you hit? Just keep it 100 with me." Like, yo, and he's just messaging this man back to back to back. You know, for real, for real. I ain't trying to be messy. Is it a yes or no? Bruh, hit me. Let me know. And, you know, and then, and then he kind of gets spicy towards the end, talking about, "You think this is funny? What the F is your problem, dude?" And so, as if the boy that he's reaching out to is obligated to tell him if he's hitting some girl named Kiana, some woman named Kiana. Like, "I'm about to just tell you my business. Why? Because you're messaging me? Because you're DMing me? I'm obligated to give you this information?" Clown. You know, and then you just asking about some, this is beta behavior, man. You too old for this. You grown. You a grown man messaging another grown man to try to get him to snitch on shorty. Now, don't get me wrong. If you could get the proof, and then that way you could get her out without having to, you know, spend money on her or do this for child support, woo woo. Okay, maybe a reach out. But now you're reaching, you know, with the messages on top of messages on top of messages. And then tried to get spicy with the boy at the end, talking about you think this is funny. And this is just beta behavior, man. So, you know, you guys got to tighten up. Y'all got to get this together. If your shorty is getting flown out by celebrities and she's getting smashed out by celebrities and she's throat champion and everybody, like, there's nothing you can really do about that, player. That woman chose that man. That's her choice. Her body, her choice. She chooses to be for the streets. She chooses to not be able to peer bond. She chooses to be slovenly. This is what she wants to do. She wants to participate in promiscuous behaviors. Let that woman be a woman. Let her exercise her hypergamy. Let her be in the streets. Let her get hit. But whatever you do, don't try to obligate a man to give you information on shorty and try to get spicy. Because now you're taking your beta behavior to a whole nother level. You got simp syndrome, bruh. You need some red pills. Holla at the pharmacist, man. Take two, call me in the morning. Hit the comment box. Let me know what y'all think about this situation. If you like this video, bang that like button, bang that subscribe button, and ring that notification bell so y'all can rock with me every time I drop a new video. You heard me?